The Masuvia Traditional Authority announced that Munintenge Liswani III died after a short illness. Its Ngambela Albius Milinga Kamwi, in his announcement, said the region has lost a leader of note.
We really inform the central government in Windhoek from the office of the president, all the ministries, and also the Council of Traditional Leaders, where he was also a member. And coming down to the region to inform the three other traditional authorities, and also the Masubia community. Not only the Masubia community, but also the other communities under these three traditional authorities in the region, that we have lost a great man, and a dark cloud hangs around us all in the region and also in the country at large.
As per the tradition of the tribes from the Zambezi region, the chief's death is only announced after the burial, which must take place within 24 hours from the time of death. Tradition also dictates that a chief's body is not kept in the mortuary, neither are large gatherings allowed for the purpose of mourning. The burial was done in accordance with the traditions of the Masubia community, only with a limited number of indunas, the royal family, and the Minister of Health undertakers. Ngambela Kamwi has called on the residents of the region to adhere to their traditional norms and values until a replacement is availed by the royal house.
There's no time limit that we should behave for within two weeks. We behave until the royal family brings another man in that place. That is the time when we can smile, we can jump up and down because we have a parent.
The late Munintenge Liswani III was identified by the royal family in 1996 and coronated as Masubia chief the same year. He replaced the late Chief Joshua Muraliswani II. The Masubia Traditional Authority also announced the death of Queen Grace Liswani on Thursday, and the burial arrangements will be announced in due course. Sililo Mviana, NBC News, Katimamlilo.